Hey Helios.
Hi Mars.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Seems okay to you, does it?
Yeah.
I'm going to jump into this. I'll jump into the other Zeus slot and just.
Hello there.
I'm just going to see. Hey! Hi, anyway, Armstrong.
Hey.
Feel free to grab a car, take yourself back in.
Yeah, I will. What's the direction I'm supposed to go?
Straight down the valley to the town, turn right, go along that road, and you should catch
solid.
Up. I'm gonna wait for my client to catch up and then try and get into this Zeus slot, see what happens. I can only think it must be me. Right, just gonna jump in.
Were you using just ISIS?
Yeah, I was. Thing is, it was like I crashed out when someone shot like another guy or something. It's really strange, really weird, and it's like a lockup. I can't even get to task manager or anything like that. My whole machine just locks. It was totally fine until the server had some sort of hiccup. Not quite sure what happened there. I've been trying to put down like weapons boxes and guns for them in buildings and things. I'm going to attempt to put down a unit, see what happens. Sorry mate, I know this is probably not what you wanted to be doing on your Sunday.
No worries. Happy to help if I can.
Okay, putting a unit down seemed to go okay.
Just had a little freeze, but I'm back okay now.
Like a lag freeze or?
Yeah, lag spike.
That's odd. I don't know what happened earlier. I got booted off the server. Apparently, like, loads of people did. Some sort of desync.
Yeah, it was Acre issues.
Oh, okay. So it wasn't our server then. It was the Acre server.
A combination of Acre and TeamSpeak.
What happens when this guy dies? That's when it crashed last time. Is a unit I put down died?
He's dead.
He is dead. He seems to be okay. I don't know. That's really odd. Then, no idea. Okay, I'm going to try and grab hold of the guy and see if I can get him killed.
Yeah, they're in a really bad crossfire. Oh. Vegas is very good on the hill.
Can you still hear
me? I can. Can you hear me? Can you still hear me, Mars? Did I hear anyone?
Yeah. I just crashed. Got back. Is that okay if I take one of these quad bikes?
No, you can take it, no worries.
Cheers.
Hey.
Hello. Yeah, sorry, I crashed.
No worries. I suggest you three together take the off-road and join the rest again. Yes, I am.
You can teleport me, or should I take a vehicle?
You can take a vehicle.
Okay, do you have a map or something, or am I just going blind?
Let's see if I can drop a map for you.
Thank you.
Good to have you back.
How's it going?
Yeah, all good.
I think this crashing is something to do with my acre.
That's acre?
I think so, yeah. Seems to be. I'm not quite sure what, but it's like if I join the mission without acre on and then turn acre on, it just crashes my mission. So it's a bit odd.
It is weird.
I'll have to have a look into it. Probably uninstalled and reinstalled Acre. See if that works. I guess we're updating Acre as well, aren't we?
Yeah, we are.
Well, yeah. So probably when we come to do our update, I'll probably just delete the whole thing and start again, see if that works. I think I've had this before. I think it was with Alive last time, where it was some sort of crash and it corrupted one of my local files. How's the mission going?
Yeah, alright. Keeping them busy.
That's good. Probably just sit and watch on the overview or something. I don't think there's any point in me getting all the way to the front. I can just crash out again. Did Quindon talk to you about the HMG?
Yeah, he's got it.
Another strange thing, I was checking my logs. And apparently I didn't have the Cutlass logo in my app data folder, so it's creating loads and loads of entries in my local log, just complaining about it.
That's weird.
Yeah, it's why it wasn't appearing on my profile as well. I assume it just downloaded it.
Anything specific you want? Would like?
No, I don't think so. Just helping them get to their target. Their life density should get progressively harder the closer they get to the airfield. So as long as they've got enough kind of weapons and ammo they're finding in the buildings and things, or supply boxes and vehicles to get places, I think that's probably pretty much it. So is that you putting them down up at Maladost?
No. Wait,
that's alive, is it? Okay.
That's alive.
Should be pretty good, the alive stuff, but just wanted the Zeus in here because you know what these missions are like. You can go a bit awry very quick. Looks like they've picked up a nice assortment of vehicles.
Yeah.
We've got a Scottish flag on it. No, I don't know what flag that is.
It looks like the Scottish flag.
It does, doesn't it? I think the Scottish flag's blue and white rather than white and blue.
Yeah, that's it. Lock to send in a few recon elements forward. Most likely Vegas didn't know, and Vegas shot him right in the back.
Oh no! That's unfortunate. So what's their plan? Are they just sticking to the kind of the main road and pushing through?
At this moment I'm just following. I think so, yeah.
Get a lot of those in my log as well.
No.
Seems to be those right before it dies. Couldn't really find much info on it. Arlocked is about to get himself shot.
No, that's me in there.
Oh, is it? Oh.
That's gonna scare him. Fuck.
That's evil. That's evil.
In the town doctor still at the kush up, there's a sniper still unconscious. Don't want to know what he'll do if he gets up.
Sniper's still unconscious. Oh, yeah. I can see a machine gunner unconscious, I think.
On the top of the roof?
On the roof. In the little town where everybody kind of is at the moment?
Yeah, where command still is hanging back.
Yeah, he's not showing up on my Zeus. Oh yeah, there he is. Afghan militia.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, he doesn't show up as, like, tagged at all in my Zeus. Crash my game again. I've actually got cloud this time. The first time I joined, I didn't even have clouds. It was really weird. Something odd going on.
Are you controlling someone?
Yeah.
The guy sneaking up on the rocks?
Yeah, that's it.
Alright.
The sniper. Yeah. Marksman.
Then I'll let you go there. Because I was just about to spawn in some units as well.
Oh, feel free, I was just going to put some shots over these guys. See if I can make them dance around a little bit.
Yeah, that's good.
I thought if I can crash, then I might be able to find exactly what's causing it in the log files.
And I'll flank him from the other side.
We should be used together, should we?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that made him run. I think it's when I get killed, so I might just do a little bit of long distance ambient firing and then run behind a rock and delete this guy or something.
Or just run forward to let him shoot you.
I think that's when I crash. I think it's when, it, when they shoot you. That's what crashes it for some reason. So if you see someone sneaking up on me, tell me, I'll run away and despawn. Save me having to reboot my entire machine again. It's like PvP, I get one life. Kill him.
You killed him?
Oh no. I was really close. He stopped moving. I thought I killed him. So I used it up. What are they shooting at? Oh no, we've crashed.